Allow them to come.
So we'll limit ourselves.
What we are saying is that the only warrant is general. You haven't specified by identification of serial numbers the vehicles. I saw the warrant.
Yes.
And I can tell you that the warrant does not identify the vehicle. So I'm not obliged to help you as the person who is in charge of this premises. You come with a warrant which specifies that these are the vehicles I'm looking for. Mm. If they're here, I'll give them to you. And then you'll be gone. As for the titles you're looking for, you need to know what documents your title is. The land which our arm judge, is it here in Ibex or anywhere? Then we'll give them to you. We are law abiding. But as it were, there's a defect in the warrant, but I won't take advantage of that. Just correct the warrant and come. We identify the vehicles that are here, we give them to you. Or we explain the story behind them, because some vehicles have been brought to us for safekeeping. Some vehicles have been brought to us because people owe us money. Some people have brought vehicles for us to say, during campaigns, this vehicle was used and so on. So if there are the vehicles, we will just say, this is the story, this vehicle was given to us by Mr. Tembo. Before we give you, can we ask Mr. Tembo to come? We do it very quickly and quietly.
Well, done,
right?
Some battle. Okay. And the client has now said, are you prepared to run the correct one?
Within 10 minutes.
With the doctor. Yeah. Thank you.
Very simple. Instruct your guys who are trying to break the gate not to do it.
Don't break the gate.
We are not about to withdraw. Who is going to repair where you are broken?
Who's going to repair?
Who's going to repair? Ask him a question.
Iwe. Timba, who's going to repair the gate you broke?
Who's going to repair?
Timba.
I want to use force.
What's the conclusion?
Yes. They just want to correct the warrant, so they come with specific issues. Then they can be given the
warrant.